1986, a football legend was born. He was raised out there in the country of cold and frosty morns. He heard the game a-calling, but nobody ever guessed that this young man was destined to become the very best. Season after season, he made the game his own. The harbor lights of Sydney took him in.